Go on, catch it. All yours now. We are lonesome animals that spend all our life trying to be less lonesome. Says they've been waiting for you to help them liberate the outpost. Just keep going while you can and don't stop until all outposts are under your control. Says scouts spotted a moth nest close to the outpost. If you destroy that, the moths should infest the place looking for a new home.
You don't have to do book it up.
That's the idea. If everything works out as planned, the moths should cause a buzzing tumult. The underworld is like a whole new frontier. The fresh air has done you good.
Thank you.
Nice work. No more moth's nest. There go the moths toward the outpost. They're good and mad. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. Fits nice. He says you did a great job capturing the rival's second outpost. You've earned the privilege of wearing the tribe's colors. Believes you'll make them all proud, too. Watch out for you. Urfidurf outpost. The Jagni tribe claimed this forever. What you do here matters to you and the world. Let's see. There's the tyrant who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his tribe to lose, as they're the ones that are ruthless. But now that you're working with their rival, he can see why.
La Thumpinale.
He's realized chance seems to take the side of the sharp-witted. It's their last line of defense. Once their guardian falls, they'll surrender. Outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. Thinks you did a great job capturing the rival's third outpost and believes the rival is weak enough to engage them at their fort. They all hope you can lead them to peace. Anyone, Woosley. Imagine that. You could just go to a place like this to get a proper meal back in the old world. Time to do it on your own. Subtle it is not. World is getting colorful again. Thank you. Hard to do anything without air. You can take all the hits. Let's see. Bricks like this were symbols for the growth of the old world. Injured. Stories keep moving whether you drive them or not. Dented that one good. You're low on health. A story has got to keep moving forward. That muscle squeezer over there can make you stronger. Go grab the bar and start squeezing those muscles. You snap that off, feeling pumped up. You make this look simple. This day is as good as it's going to get. It's time for an adventure, for good or bad. cave. Bring on the night. The grotto. It's deep enough to explore.